So grab some weights. I've got 1 kilo here, but you could easily do 2. And if you've got a band like that, we'll pop that up above your knees. Otherwise, I think you said you had a band, but I'm not sure if that's what you meant. And then, otherwise, you can just use a magic circle like that instead. And then we're going to lie down on the mat. I'll just show you this way so you can see, and then I'll spin back around. So you want your feet out, or maybe you want your absolutely hang on, boom, very sorry. So you want your feet in a V and about the width of the mat. So you want your toes out of the edge of the mat. And then we're going to grab some weights. I'll spin back around this way. So feet out in that wide V, a little pressure out on that band. We're going to start arms up to the ceiling. Just let your shoulder blades drop down into the mat. We're going to peel the hips up as we take the arms out to the side. And then we're going to bring the arms back up to the ceiling as the hips lower down. So arms out, hips up. And then we'll go back down. So we're going to do about 10. 4. 5. Squeeze the glutes on the way up. 6. 7. 8. Good, 2 more. 9. And 10. Hold the hips up high here. We're just going to go with the arms. So arms out to the side, arms back up to the ceiling. Cool. Go for 10 again. Keep squeezing the glutes. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hold the arms up to the ceiling. Little pulses out on the band. So you're pressing out on the band. Just making sure the big toes stay down on the ground. That's about 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good, hold there, arms stay up to the ceiling. This time we're lowering the hips almost down to the mat. Big squeeze of the glutes and lift. So pulses up and down this time. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. We'll lower all the way back down. We're going to change the arms. I'll spin back around this way so you can see. We're going to have the feet in the same spot. We're going to do chest press with the arms this time. So elbows out to the side. And then dumbbells over your chest. Punch them together when you get to the top. So feet out in that wide V. So toes at the edge of the mat. Heels in. That chest press with the arms. So we're going to peel the hips up. Dumbbells together at the top. Squeeze the glutes. Good. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Last one. Hold the hips up at the top. We're just doing the arms for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. 1, hold the arms up to the top. We're going pulses out on that band. So pressing out against the band, big toes staying down on the ground. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Hold the arms up to the ceiling. We're pulsing up and down for 10. Squeeze the glutes. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one, good, roll the hips down, arms can come down by your side. Okay, so we're gonna keep those same feet, we're just gonna change the arms again. So start with your arms bent at the elbows, dumbbells down towards the ground. Still feet out in that wide V. We're gonna straighten out the arms as we lift the hips up. Lower the arms down as the hips come back down. So arms up, arms down, hips down, good. Can't remember if that was 3 or 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Hold the hips up. We're just doing the arms for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one. Hold the arms up. Pulses out on that band. Big toes down on the ground. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Pulses up and down for 10. 9, arms up. Oh God, 7, can't count. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, And one. Good job. Let's lower all the way down. Last one. I'm going to change the arms again. Feet out in that wide V still. I'm going to bicep curl with the arms down. Harder if you're hobby at, elbows up off the ground, but you can keep them down, depends how heavy, what weight you got. Okay, so we're gonna lift the hips up, bicep curl with the arms. Lower the arms, lower the hips, straighten out the arms. God, I can't talk, nothing's changed. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Last one, hold the hips up, just the arms for 10. 9, elbows up if you can. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Let's just hold the arms in that bicep curl, pulses out on that band, big toes down. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, pulses up and down for 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job, lower the hips down. Okay, let's get rid of the band, get rid of the weights for now as well. I'm gonna take my jumper off too. Okay, cool, so lie back down on your back again. We're gonna do some curl up. So we'll go hands interlaced behind your head and we'll have your legs bent. Cool, so take a breath in here as you breathe out. We're gonna lift the head and chest up. Look down between your legs, hold there. Float one leg up to tabletop. Lower it back down, bring the other leg up and lower. See if you can curl up a tiny bit higher. Head goes back to the mat. Let's go again. So curl up and hold. Float one leg, lower. Other leg lifts, lowers, up a bit higher. Head down to the mat. Good, that's two. Single leg lift, lower. Other side, up a bit higher. Three. Curl up, single leg floats, lowers. Other leg lifts. Lowers, that's 4, up a bit higher, head down, we're going to try for 10. Hopefully you got the drift now. Good, 6, I think. Good, 7. Good, 8. Good, 2 more, 9. Last one, 10. Good job. Hug your knees into your chest, have a little rock from side to side. We're gonna add on to that one, so same start, hands behind your head. Let's curl up and hold, single leg floats, second leg comes up two this time, first leg down, then the second, curl up a bit higher, head down to the mat. Let's go again, curl up and hold, single leg floats, second leg comes up, first leg down, second leg down, up a bit higher, head back to the mat, curl up and hold. Single leg floats, second leg up, first leg down, then the second, up a bit higher, that's 3. Good. Good, that's 4. I'm going to try for 10 again, 5. Good, 6. Seven. 8. Good, 2 more. Last one. Good job. Have a little hug knee into the chest, knees into the chest. Have a little rock from side to side if you need to. Okay, we've got 2 more little variations on that one to go. Okay, so let's curl up again. Curl up and hold. Single leg floats, second leg comes up two. Both legs lower slowly down to the floor. Rest the feet down, curl up a tiny bit higher. Head goes back to the mat. Let's curl up and hold. Single leg floats, second leg comes up. Both legs slowly down to the mat. Legs rest, up a bit higher. Head down, up again. Single leg, second leg low, down, up a bit higher. I think that's 3. We're going to try for 10 again. Good, 4. This one's 5. Good. 6. Nice and slow on the way down. 7. Good. What are we at? 8. Good, 2 more. 9. Last one. Good job. Okay, cool. Last one. Just have a little stretch if you need to. Okay, this is the last one. Then we'll give your abs a little rest. So we'll curl up and hold. Single leg float. Second leg comes up. This time we lift the head and chest up a bit higher first. Head goes down to the ground. Both legs slowly to the mat. So curl up and hold. Single leg float. Second leg comes up. Curl up a little bit higher. Head goes down first this time. Then leg slowly down. That's two. Curl up and hold. Single leg float. Second leg comes up. Lift a little bit higher. Head down. Leg slowly back down. Okay, this is four. Good job. Nearly there. Five. Good. Six. Good. Nearly there. Seven. Good. Eight. Nine. 9. Last one. Arms out to the side, knees and feet together. You're just going to take both knees across to one side. Good. Back to the center and over the other way. We'll just do a couple each way. You can do a few more if you feel like you need a bit more of a stretch. Good. I think that's about three. Let's go for two more each way. Cool, good job. You're gonna come and lie on your side next. If you've got a band, like that's really light, this one's real heavy. If you've got a light, like light resistance, you can pop it on. If you haven't, you can try it with the heavy one, but it probably will be too much. So see how you go. Otherwise, you just do it without. So that band just goes above your knees again and will lie on your side, legs bent. Bottom hand can go underneath your head, down like that, or up like that. I'll go up like this so easier to hear me. And then you want your heels back in line with your bum. Okay, heels stay together. You're just going to open that top knee up to the ceiling and then lower it back down. Lift the knee, heels stay together, hips stay rolling forward. Don't let the hips roll back as you lift your knee, even if you don't lift your hips so high. I'd rather that. Three, or four, I think. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. You can easily do 20, I'm just gonna do 10 today. We can come back around and do the whole thing again, really. Two, three, sorry, feet are lifted in this one. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Good, this time keep the feet lifted. We're only lowering halfway down and lifting back up. So little pulses, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Good job. Okay, let's take the band off for the next one. This way on this side though, if you've got the band on. Keep your feet lifted, so we'll go open the top knee up to the ceiling, straighten the top leg out, bring the heels together, lower the knees down. So top knee opens, top leg straightens. Heels together, knees lower, feet lifted the whole time, that's three. Good, and four. And five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Last one, 10. Good job, keep the feet lifted. Just gonna straighten the top leg, bring the heels back together. Straight, heels, good, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Good job, feet down, hands behind your head. Let your bottom, or let your head rest in that bottom arm. Elbows start together, you're just gonna lift the top elbow up to the ceiling. And then rotate round to the side. So it's sort of like a book opening. You might have done it with straight arms before, so it's just a little variation. So elbows together, top elbow up to the ceiling, and round to the side. Try and keep your knees and hips like in the same spot. Don't let your knees and hips roll around. So it's just sort of through those ribs. Cool, we'll do three more. You can do more if you need to. I need to do them. Four. You can hold that out here too as well. I sort of like that a bit. Last one. And five. Cool, we'll spin around to the other side. Ooh. Oh, we had the band on, didn't we? If you've got one chopped on, if not, you can just do it out. Cool, so heels back along with your bum. I'll just sit up, but you can go down like that if you want. I'll feet down to start, heels back along with your bum. I already said that. Heels together, open the top knee up to the ceiling. Good, nine, eight, seven, hopefully with the camera, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Good, feet are lifted. Four, ten, nine, heels stay together, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Feet stay lifted, those little pulses for ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Good job, let's ditch the band. Then you can do 20 of all these if you want. We'll come back and round and do the whole thing again. Okay, feet lifted. Oh, be a closer look. So here we go. Top knee opens, top leg straightens. Heels together, that knee lowers down. Top knee, leg straight, heels together, and lower. That's three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And 10, just that leg straight. Heels together, leg straight, two, I think. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and 10. Good job. Okay, quickly stretch your lying back, cross that leg over the opposite knee, just pull that leg in towards you, or you can keep it down and just press that knee away, whatever you like. We'll still do a quick one, but you can hold it for a bit longer if you like. As well. We'll grab on. Ugh, that sounds a bit tight for me. Cool. Let's go up onto all fours. So we're going hands under shoulders, knees under the hips. And then let's just do some calf stretches first, actually. So spine up to the ceiling, head between your arms, look down between your legs. Lower the spine down towards the mat. Gaze goes out in front. We'll just do five in each direction. So spine up, head down, look between your legs. And then reverse that the other way. Cool, so that's two. And three. Four, last one. Cool, okay, so we're gonna do some single leg extensions. So keep pressing down through the palms so you're nice and flat back. The idea here is to keep the back flat like you're balancing a tray of drinks on it. So you're gonna extend one leg out, little lift. Hopefully my back isn't moving too far. Cool, let's switch sides. Other leg out and lift. Two. Three. Four. Five. I might just do 10 total, but yeah, add some more on if you need. Six. Seven. Eight. Cool, one more on each side. Nine. And 10. Cool, let's go back to that first side. Then extend that leg out, little lift and lower for 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bringing that knee back in. Let's switch sides. Straight leg, lift and lower for 10. 9. You have to go up too high, just sort of in line with your hip, really. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10. Cool, okay, let's add an opposite arm extension. So that back to that first one we did, just wiggle this a little bit. So opposite arm and leg, little lift, back in and under, same on the other side. Two, three, a little bit closer to the wall. Four, five, we'll do 10 total again. Six, seven, eight,
Next side. 9.
Ooh, lift. Last one. 10. Good. We'll go back to that first side again. So arm and leg are out. We're lifting the arm, lifting the leg. Tap down and lift. Stay on the same side. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. And 10. Good job. Switch sides. Lift and lower for 10. 9. 8, 7, 6, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Good, let's just do a little child's pose. So knees out wide, bum back towards your heels, just reach your arms forward. Just give your wrist a little roll up. So we're going to do some planks next. If your wrists don't like it, I can't remember if you have bad wrists, but I'll show you a couple of ways you can do it. We're going to do some planks. So if your wrists have had enough, maybe I'll show you the other way first and then I'll show you if your wrists have had enough. Okay, so start, same position, the hands under shoulders, knees under hips, tummy's on, gonna walk one leg back, then the second leg back, hold there for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, bring it in. If your wrists have had enough, just bring your front, I think you said you had a foam roller, or you can just do it on your forearms actually, duh. Okay, so forearms on the roller, extend one leg out. Second leg out. Let's hold 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it in, have a rest. You can do a little child's pose if you need to. I'm going to do 3 more 5-second holds. Again, you can hold for a bit longer, or you can just do a few more. Okay, I'll keep doing them on the roller. First leg out, second leg out, and hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it in. A little stretch. Cool, let's do 2 more. In a minute. Okay, let's go. First leg out, second leg out, hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it in. Cool, last one. Okay, let's go. So, first leg out, second leg out, hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it in. That was the last one, wasn't it? Okay, just spin your roll around to the side. Still hands on your shoulders, knees under your hips. We're just going to do, it's called thread the needles. Just going to bring, say, if you're on the same side as me, left arm onto the roller, palm up to the ceiling. Reach that roller away, let left shoulder drop down towards the ground so you can have a little bend in this right elbow. Bring the roller back in. Arm up to the ceiling, follow your gaze with your hand. And again, reaching. Bring it back in and up. That's 2. Let's do 5. Again, you can just do a few more if you feel like that's a good stretch you need at the moment, which I do. 3. Last one. Cool, spin around the roll around the other way. Maybe it's better if I'll show you from the side. Okay, so reach that arm under, roll that roller away, let that shoulder drop down towards the floor. Bring the roller back in, arm up to the ceiling, follow your gaze with your hand. Good, that's 2. 3. 4. Last one. Cool, so I'm going to go back to those planks again. We're going to do a plank to a pike this time. So, same start, hands under shoulders, knees under the hips. Gonna walk one leg out, then the second leg. Oh God, I can't speak. Kicks up to the ceiling, head between your arms. Come back to a plank. You can bring the knees down, maybe we'll do 5 like this and 5 and we'll just keep going. So, first leg out, second leg out, hips up, gaze between your legs. Back to a plank, knees down, that's 2. Let's do 3 more. Plank. Back to a plank. Knees down. Well, we've got 2 to go. Good job, last one. Knees down. So no rest in this one. It's going to go straight pike to plank. So out to a plank. Up to a pike. Back to a plank. Hold. Up to a pike. 2. Plank. 3. Pike. Plank. 4, 5, plank, 5, plank, try for 10, 6,
And plank. Seven. Eight. Plank. It's hard to talk and do this. Nine. And last one, 10. Woo, good job. Okay, let's, last one. I don't know how long we've gone for, but I can do another one for the next week. So we're gonna go in a little Z sit. So knees are pointing out one way, toes are the other. Hopefully you can see that. I'll bring my right arm down to the mat. Bring your left arm up and over. You can add a little twist here. Sort of like that one we used to do on the reformer. I like the twisty bit, but you don't have to if you don't want to. Then straight back up, arm over to the other side, and then go the other way as well. So we'll do about five, and then we'll switch the direction of the legs and do another five. So you can add that little twist, or you can just come straight up and over. I like the twist. Cool. And the other way. Oh God, I'm so tired, I need to do this more too. Okay, three. Good, two more. Last one. And the other way. Cool, so spin legs around the other way. So my left arm's going down to the mat, right arm's coming up and over. I don't quite need the twist on this side, but you can add it if you need to. Back the other way. I need it this way more. Good. Two. Three. Last one. Oh, actually, this way, then one more, I think. I'll learn how to count one day. Cool, good job.